bars and Kayla DiCello of the United States. Twisting double tuck dismount. Once again, a gymnast you can count on for secure landings. Time and again, she has shown her consistency. And this routine, no exception. She does finish the toe stalder, her opening element, rather out of handstand. She will have an execution deduction for that. Depends on how far, how many degrees out of handstand the judges deem it. Would be a loss, perhaps, in the neighborhood of 3/10 of a point. This was the ending, and it was spectacular.